Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved Beginner's Guide on the Island. So, whoa, stop. That was a mistake. And that's what happens when you whistle your dinos. While you're not paying attention. That was a big oops. That's okay. A long time ago when I saw him, he could be totally dead by now. He was over here somewhere. I took the Rexes to try to do this because I don't think he can scare a Rex. Pretty sure he can't. I'm being careful too, because the Giga could have despawned and another Giga could spawn over here. I don't want to run into a Giga with three Rexes, I'll lose them all, and myself. There's a UD up there. There's one because I see him yelling and stuff. Gotta look at him from here. They're fighting. Oh, he's level 20. Okay, that's not the one. Let's get rid of that one. There's 125. I think that's the guy. I think that was him. I don't think it was 145. I think it's 125. Okay. I think that's him. That's him. That's the one we tame on regardless. Okay, so this is going to be tricky because I got to kill the other stuff around it without killing it. Kill him? Oh, he's dead. Look at that Titan sword. Man, the guys killed him. There's one. Third one I got. Of course, I'm stuck again. Put them on passive just in case. See how bloody he is. Not too bloody. So let them bite these guys for a bit. Oh gosh. That one I have to take out. Damn, Carno. Come over here. Getting on me. Wait. Yeah. Hang on. Oh man. Not cool. God. Stop running in damn circles. Turn. Sucks. It's not working out. Finally. There you go. Go. He's gonna be in this area soon. Alright, look around. He's in here somewhere. Him? Yep, there he is. If I had more health, I'd run at him. Gotta run at him. He's stuck. Tried to kill him. I can't believe they almost killed him. Should they kill him? Almost. Got him. We're gonna call him dead because he was almost dead. Ooh, got all his health back. Pretty weak. Actually, what I'm gonna do, let me put it in the Rex group for now. That one's pretty healed. We're working on Rosetta a little bit. Well, there you go, guys. That's another Yutyrannus. Wasn't as great as I'd hoped, but hey, we got one. Thanks for watching. See you next time. If you like the video, please like and subscribe.